Ladies and gentlemen, I am here to introduce to you the latest and newest mechanical reaper. This mechanical reaper can help you save a whole bunch of backbreaking work. This mechanical reaper can help you dig out wheat, barley, and more. This wheat, barley, and more things that you have to work on, that will not be that much. You just let your horse give you a good ride. Alright, let's go meet somebody that is having a really hard time right now. Oh, hey, Mr. Cronenberg, isn't that hard?
So gosh darn slinging, flaying, and rooster crowing hard!
Hey, would you like a solution to that?
Yes, I would!
Well, I have the best machine for you. I have this new mechanical reaper. This mechanical reaper, you can sit on it and you will not have any more back-breaking alerts. Because you got a free horse with that, and it will help you dig it all out.
You mean it will do it completely for me?
Yes, it will do it completely for you.
Oh my goodness, this will save me all my troubles. Yes. I can finally play in my professional softball league.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so you just sit.
I just sit?
Yes, you just sit and you enjoy the ride. Yes, yes, probably just sit. And then maybe you might need to give the horse all a few yanks on the reins. Alright.
Oh, so it's harvesting my crops as it's falling.
Yes, it is.
Wow. Oh my god. I wish I could afford to buy this. This must be worth a fortune.
Well, you know what? You don't actually have to pay that much. This is just 99.99 cents, which that means you get just to pay for $100. Just $100, man. Just the tax is what makes it look like it's a lot.
I can't afford not to buy it. This will save me so much work.
Yes, it will. It will. It will. And it works properly, doesn't it?
It does very well.
Yes.
I'm going to name you Kanye after my son. Thanks to my new mechanical reaper, I'll never have to touch a scythe again.